In today's session, we are going to talk about email marketing. I am not going to click around and show you Zoho campaigns. This is not the type of session. This session is to give you direction on how to architect your Zoho campaigns or your email marketing. If you're using MailChimp or Constant Contact, it doesn't really matter. But I just want to give you an idea on how to architect your solution. First of all, you need to know who you're sending the emails to. As an example, I'm a real estate investor and I'm in contact with many real estate agents. Most of them know what I need. They know that I'm an investor and they also know the areas that I'm investing in real estate. Those real estate agents will send me emails about properties that are not in my geographic locations, which means properties that I don't want or don't need, and they will send me properties that are not investable. For example, properties that are great for living, but not for investment, because the return on investment is not there. It doesn't make sense for an investor to buy those houses. But they will send it to me anyway. And the reason behind it, it's because they create one email template and they send it to everyone. Now, if we think about the result, me as an investor, I'm getting garbage emails. And what I'm doing is or clicking on unsubscribe, or even worse, I will click on report spam. Which means in any case, it's a lose-lose for this business. They're losing me because I will not open their emails anymore. Now, what if this real estate agent would spend time and try to create this email in the right way? He will create his email marketing. He will target specific sector. As an example, you can have old people that want to move from a big house to a small house. The email needs to be with emotional picture, with old people moving from a big house to a small house and they're happy. The font supposed to be bigger because older people cannot see like young people. They need to have big fonts. They need to be more spacing. The colors need to appeal for all their audience. The real estate agent need to spend some time to craft a convertible email that's working specifically for this older audience. If the real estate agent will send emails for an investors, the investors care about return of investment. They care about highways in the area. They have things that they care about because those properties will tend to be rented or flipped in a better way. The real estate agent needs to know his audience and what they like. I will never send emails to people without knowing what they need. My list is a 10,000 people list. But not all of them care about Zoho. Some of them are more about business consulting. Some of them are about lifestyle. I will never send a Zoho email to 10,000 people. It doesn't make sense. So whenever you create your email marketing, first of all, you need to know who is your audience. You need to send a very small email list to few people just to see the reaction. Send it to people that you know. Let's say if it's older people, send it to few old people and ask them, have a phone call with them and ask them, what do you think about the email? What would you change in order for the email to appeal you more? Whenever you make all those changes, you will be able to have a good converting email that will make a change in your business bottom line. The name of the game is conversion. The name of the game is quality, strategy. The name of the game is not sending emails. You are not in the sending emails business. You're in the conversion business. You're in the business of spending little and gain a lot. That's how your business will be profitable and you can monetize your efforts. So that's really the session that I want to send today, because it's really, really painful to open my mailbox and see all the garbage that's coming in. All those beautiful emails that makes zero sense for me. Thank you very much for watching. If you liked the video, drop me a small like. If you didn't like it, write in the comments and I will do my best to make a change here and give you more value in the future. Thank you very much. I will see you in the next session.